Today we are testing to see if Abaco Castaway sunglasses really float.